between India and the CIS countries. One of the major impediments to stepping up the trade volume is the difficult trade logistics in terms of a longer and costlier trade routes. The Ministry of Commerce attaches great importance and priority to increase the trade volume between India and the CIS countries. A major initiative in this regard has been to find out a cheaper, faster and a seamless travel route between India and the CIS countries compared to the conventional route. India's conventional cargo movement to CIS countries is through seas to China and by rail from China to the Central Asian countries, or goods move to from India through the European route to the Russia and then to the Central Asian countries. The routes are not only tortuous and cumbersome, but also costlier and time-taking. Hence, India, Russia and Iran signed the International North-South Transport Corridor Agreement in 12 September 2000 at St. Petersburg. And now the INSTC agreement has expanded to include 11 new members. The INSTC route is a significant development in a direction to ensure faster, less costly and seamless multimodal transport. In the INSTC route, goods can move from Indian ports across the Arabian Sea to Bandar Abbas port in south of Iran, and it can move through rail or road without any difficulty thereafter. The goods can also be transported from the ports across the Caspian Sea from the northern Iran to Astrakhan. It was with this aim for reducing the transportation cost that the Department of Commerce had commissioned a study for the Freight Forwarder Association of India, which Mr. Sinde just talked about. As the